number four, Jimmy Potter.
This week's senior salute, looking back at Jimmy Potter. Jimmy has had a long 10-year athletic career, and it began here at Vaughn Hall as he played basketball, where he continued over at Neda for 7-8 in high school. He was a member of the championship team in 2023 as a high school player. For Shawnee, his lacrosse career was outstanding, and it culminated this year with record-setting performances where he set an all-time mark for career saves. We wish him all the best going forward, but right now, a look back with the Jimmy Potter Senior Salute. Jimmy Potter.
Court is yours. Don't do anything stupid. Alright,
you'll be back here in 8 years in the final four.
Just to celebrate the
team. Yeah, I know.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Wells Fargo Center as the MLAA presents Lakers basketball. Introducing the 7th and 8th graders from Medford Lakes, the black team, Jimmy Potter. Jimmy Potter. Jimmy Potter. Jimmy Potter.
It was. Beautiful play by him.
We are almost set to begin the foul shooting competition. Everybody will shoot three foul shots, and then the top five will qualify for the finals.
But it sounds to me like that wicked man with the bone.
Sure having himself a ball.
With that boy, who's through, clean up your stuff, and then we'll head back up to your parents.
No Gatorade bottles.
Yeah, guys, you gotta clean up all the stuff, all right? Grab the water bottles, grab everything.
All right, guys, so let's go on a walk this way. We gotta get off the court now, all right?
Let's get off the court.
All right, guys.
Come on, that was something else.
Yeah, no doubt. Good game, guys. Right. Yeah, that was meant to be right there.
Yeah, that was cool.
Thank you.
dressed in silence, with memories that echo through my mind. I look across the country of my childhood, remembering the pleasures of a time long ago. A difference. Oh, seeing how we tried to make a change. Those were the days of living for the moment. I wonder why I ever let them fade long ago.
Jimmy Potter. Champions for 2019, the Lakers. Thank you.
Alright, settle down on that. Let's get moving, Brian. Let's get moving. Come on, move around, move around.
Jimmy Potter.
Jimmy.
For two, and now the lead is two as the Lakers coming back. Jumper, good. Jimmy Potter. Jimmy for two. And now stolen by Ross. Now Jack with it. Ross in the lane. Stripped and stolen by Gold. Behind the back is Potter. Here comes Jimmy down the lane, up and good. Jimmy Potter. The pass inside is put up by Kuznarek, no good, but Gold gets the rebound. Sorelli, jumper, no. It comes off, they fight for it. Gold still with it. Potter, Jimmy, put it up and good. Jimmy Potter. 5:36 to go. And Gold by 11. Now Beamer. Tight defense from Reynolds. In and out, no good. Karch goes with the rebound, but it's taken there by Potter. Jimmy, good. Jimmy Potter. What's up, guys?
And in between the pipes, number four, Jimmy Potter. Yeah.
Only 4 seconds left. The Shawnee Renegades are champions for 2022. Let the celebration begin.
Down low.
Hey, be big, green.
And the defensive play so far of the night. Jumper is good. Jimmy Potter for three by Stilau. Long pass ahead and Potter with it. No, up and good. Jimmy Potter.
Hey, green, let's get a rebound.
Now, Jimmy, here's Potter. Over to Kale. Watch there by Logan. Now Beamer, no good. Back up and no good again. And the rebound taken by Potter, good. Jimmy Potter. So Beamer to throw it in. Potter in the lane. Jimmy, nice move, up and good. Jimmy Potter. As Stilau has it. Now Potter in the corner. Three-pointer is good. Jimmy Potter for three. A triple for Jimmy. And they'll give it to Blue. So here comes Eli with 5:24 to go. Uray on the floor, kicked it back up top. Three-pointer from Potter, good. Jimmy Potter for three.
Forward guard, on the side.
Just 1 minute, 22 seconds to go here in the first half. Blue is leading by 13. Now up top and stolen by Kale. Ahead to Potter, here comes Jimmy down the lane and good. Jimmy Potter. So here's Potter. 2:35 to go, Blue leading 16 to 10. Kyle Powell with a screen up top. Now Stilau, Owen. Jimmy, watched there by Hurley. And good. Jimmy Potter. Now Potter has it in the lane. Little runner, no good. Jimmy gets his own rebound, puts it up and good. Jimmy Potter. Kale Stilau over to the Laker rookie here, Wheeler. Long jumper from Kale is no good. And it's saved by Kuznarek. In the corner, jumper good. Jimmy Potter for three. And that could just about do it. A critical three from Jimmy opens it back up to 13. Jimmy Potter. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Nita School. For senior night, as we recognize our graduating seniors of the Shawnee class of 2023, during our last week of basketball here in Nita School. And number nine, Jimmy Potter.
It's yesterday once more.
Shoo-be-doo-lam-lay.
Cleveland!
Next up, number 4, Jimmy Potter. Meeting his parents, Brian and Jamie. Shawnee High School for today's Group 3 South Championship game against the visiting Morristown Breakers and your Shawnee Renegades! And between the pipes, number 4, Jimmy Potter!
Yeah. Is up for grabs on Friday night, Shawnee taking on Chatham for the championship. The margin is back to 3 before Nick Goller finds Kraus. Ethan Kraus buries another one. He scores 3 goals on the day to lead the Renegades to their first state championship. 11-8, your final. History for Shawnee. The Renegades lost in the state final a year ago. Emotions overflowing as they finish the job this time around.
But this time we did it together, and it really means a lot.
They love the game, they love the school, they love each other, and that's where the emotion comes from. It's just they wanted it so bad for the guy next to him, and I think that's where, you know, the positive energy came from today.
Shawnee is now 18-3. The Renegades move on to the Cursed Cup, which takes the place of the Tournament of Champions this season. Chatham finishes a great run with a record of 16-7.
Where it began, I can't begin to knowin', but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
James Potter Jr.
The crowds will cheer,
when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. I can go the distance. I will find my way. If I can be strong, I'll know every mile will be worth my while. When I go the distance,